What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. If you are new, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any of our videos. And if y'all are in the market for some fire vintage JDM wheels, make sure to hit up threepiece.us or you can visit heritagewheel.com for our fully customizable brand new wheels. But today we're going to be talking about camber, probably one of the most aesthetic things anybody could do to their car, well, at least in my opinion, besides putting wheels and suspension. Obviously you gotta do that first, but I don't know why, I just love seeing those big lifts, big wheels, no wheel gap, and that double digit camber. I mean, jeez. But today we're not just gonna be talking about camber. We got a couple cars here at the shop that have a nice amount of camber. So we're gonna go ahead and grab the owners and they're gonna tell us a little bit more in depth why they went this route with their car. So let's go ahead and find Paola and her dumped Honda Accord, which is fire, by the way. I'm actually pretty excited right now because I've never been in any of these three cars, but enough talking. Let's jump right into it. Come on, let's go. This Louis V belt right around my head. Leave me some diamonds busting up my dress. I'm riding with my homies, can't fall out by no bitch. They asking why she leave me, my nigga, this is it. I tell her how I wish that she was dead. In her, but I can't take back what I said. Take it back, no. The chopper and the Glocky by the bed. A nigga run up on me, I'm on pop shit. I thought that we was rocking, but it stopped quick. I thought I had your key like a locksmith. Dude, your car is actually really clean in here.
Turn on the AC time here.
Hell yeah, as long as you got AC, right?
Oh yeah, blasting this set all day, every day.
Oh, I don't know how people could do it. You never really roll your windows down either, huh?
No, unless if it's like nighttime. Or if it's super hot, I'm not gonna roll down the window. That's what I have AC for.
What's up with that?
Oh, when I got the star headlight done, they took this and that one off. I was never able to put this one back on properly because the wire is like, it doesn't push my thing all the way up. And I wasn't able to put back my visors.
So you got starlight?
Yeah, but it doesn't work. It broke.
You broke it?
I don't know. When I would like hit really hard in certain places, it would like flicker. And then it just eventually just like gave out.
If you guys don't know, this entry right here sucks because of how steep it is. Oh my god! What the?
That's why I take the other one.
Yeah, we have another entrance on that side. It's not as steep.
Yeah, it's not as bad.
Jeez, I wonder if Zach's gonna be able to do that.
He goes to the other one too.
Yeah? It actually doesn't feel that bad.
Oh, that's what you think.
So what kind of a suspension are you running?
I got BC coilovers with Swiss springs all around. They're staying in my garage though, so I just gotta put those on. But yeah, right now it's on True Hearts. Kind of, my friends are already maxed out, so that's why I got like extreme lows for the BCs. Yeah, so that way my friend could be lower.
I don't know if you guys can see, but it's not that bouncy. I wonder if Zach's gonna be like
probably. I haven't been in his car.
No? Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's gonna be my first time too, so I'm pretty excited. This is my first time riding in your car.
It's pretty good right now. Sometimes it feels worse.
Gotta find some trenches out here. I just was up in Cali, now I'm sitting in my room. Just staring at the ceiling, I ain't got shit to do. Ran up 100 bins, I ain't got shit to prove. I finally took dub, all I used to do is lose. We hop up in that bin, throw that shit back and cruise. She said it give me brain till I sit back and snooze. This Gucci bag for Fendi, I'm ballin' like a bitch. Now she wasn't fucking with me. Me and my bitch was riding around the city looking pretty. Smoking up, we getting litty. Finna pull up to the giddy. My bitch Gucci Bassin Diddy used to keep her on my side up at all times. Then I had to realize. Why do you prefer static over bags?
I don't know, I mean, I've never had a car on bags, so I can't really say like, oh, I like this better than that. To be honest, it was a more cheaper route to go.
Yeah, it
bags
is.
Are kind of, they were charging me like $4,000 to put bags on this car.
Yeah.
I was like, no, f*** that.
Yeah, so that's a lot of money.
I just never went through with it, and I just decided to go with coilover static.
Don't get me wrong, we do love bag riders, all right? So no hate to anyone that's watching. Yeah, we don't hate, all love. How much camber are you running?
Negative 13 rear, and then like around 3 in the front. I should have eventually like 10 or 12 in the front.
That's gonna be so sick. So how long does it take you to have to flip your tires?
Like around 3,000-4,000. So it takes me a while just because, you know, I only live like 20 miles from here. So it takes me a couple of months for me to flip them. Yeah, so it's not too bad.
Have you ever missed a flip?
I have. My tire didn't pop though. Like I caught it before I even like debeaded or anything, and it was like just all wire. And yeah, so man, I went that weekend to get it swapped. I didn't flip it. I just got a whole new one.
You got any extra sets at home?
I do. I had my Ratzingers. I actually just traded them. Set of servers. The guy that bought them, he actually bought them from us. I found him on Facebook. He offered them to me. They looked very familiar. Like we had built them, and he did buy them from us.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
That's so right.
I switched them.
Let's run this real quick. Oh my god. All right, last question. Would you like to tell the people your specs?
Yeah, I mean, I don't really care. The 27Rs are 19x9.5 plus 22.
There it is, guys. Oh, I had a lot of fun. Thank you, Paola, for taking me along in your sick ass Honda. We gotta do some more ride-alongs.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. And especially when you get your front camber, right?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, we gotta run this back.
Yeah, hell yeah.
That's gonna be f***ing sick. I just was up in Cali, now I'm sitting in my room. Just staring at the ceiling, I ain't got shit to do. Ran up 100 bands, I ain't got shit to prove. I finally took a dub, all I used to do was lose. We hop up in that bed, throw that shit back and cruise. She sit and give me brain till I sit back and snooze. This Gucci bag for Fendi, I'm ballin' like a bitch, now she wasn't fucking with me. Me and my bitch was riding around the city looking pretty. Smoking up, we getting litty, finna pull up to the giddy. My bitch Gucci bastard diddy, used to keep her on my side up at all times, huh? Then I had to realize she ain't all mine. Bitch, I'm locked in with my game like it's small ties. Last time that I was broke, it wasn't far cry. But this Louis V belt right around my head. Need me some diamonds, busting up my dreads. I'm locked in with my homies, I can't fall out by no bitch. I don't know if you guys can see him, but Zach's working right now. We're gonna have to pull him from his job. Go have some fun in his car for a bit. Okay, what's going on over here? Damn, so beautiful. I love this wheel with the step lip. Oh my god, that color is so dope. Uh-oh, there he is. Let's see if we can pull him away from his job. All right, so Zach's finally done doing whatever he was doing. Just pull it up right here. Every time you park your car. I'm pretty excited right now. Yeah. I am. Look at that thing. Yes, sir.
Hell yeah. Hates this
thing. Why?
It's bouncy and slow.
Dude, that sounds like fun to me. Dude, I'm excited. Oh yeah. You got me, fam. Hell yeah. Gracias, muchos. I'm glad you kept those floor mats.
Yeah.
They're dope.
Been in all my cars.
Hell yeah, guys. My first time in the
46.
E36. That's what I said.
To
E46. Oh, you got me. Alright. First time in the E36. Oh, we subbing? Right off the top? Let's
just
go!
Just connected the Bluetooth. Hold on.
Yes, guys. We got AC in here and it is glowing.
It actually works really well.
So, before we take off, is there anything that you wanted to say to the people real quick?
This is my car. Fully functioning E36. I don't know. Full interior. Type B. Cool cars. If you want one, you should get one.
And it looks so good.
Thank
don't
you.
Forget about that, bro. Yeah. Like, honestly,
okay.
I don't care, bro. I love how your car looks.
Thank you.
All right, so me and Paola, we went off the high curb. So you gotta launch it.
No, I can't go over that.
Yes, you can. You gotta do it.
I can barely get on the small side.
Let's try it.
Dude, if I get stuck, I'm gonna be so pissed if I don't send it. I'm gonna break my car.
Okay, I don't want you to break your car.
I just got my bumpers painted, that's why.
Paola sent it.
That, dude, she goes over the Cardenas thing.
That's her exit route over there?
She goes over that.
Oh my god! I'm glad we didn't go down that one.
Yeah.
Holy. Oh my god. What's up with a pool?
Sure.
Hell yeah.
Thing's not that fast. It's like a little cruiser, but
it's really smooth. Not gonna lie, right now it's pretty smooth.
Oh, you haven't hit, we haven't hit anything crazy yet.
Okay. That's not my fault, don't judge me by my past, can't take this pain at all. You say you stick around and answer when I call. Ain't like me, I was broke, but love me when I'm all. They say the fuck around, yeah, yeah. For those who wanna doubt me, don't get too close to people. I had to set that boundary, yeah. I had to cut my bitch, she had my mental drowning, yeah. I'm riding with my blink, if you try me, I might down it. Alright, Zach, so why'd you ghost out it?
I have a buddy that owns a shop, shout out Built the Spec Garage, and when I first met him, he was building E36s, or not like building them, he works on any car, any year, make, model, whatever, but his personal car was an E36, and it was sick, like it was on the ground with a bunch of camber, and I'm like, that's dope.
Alright, so this is your daily?
Yeah.
Do you have another car?
I do.
Okay.
I have an actual daily, I just don't drive it.
How much a camber are you running?
The front, I'm at negative 14. The rear, I'm at negative 7.
So, the people want to know how you get this fitment.
E36s are a little different than most cars. In most cars, you can just buy, like, adjustable control arms. Like, ZNG chassis, you can buy the whole angle kit, gktech, or PBM. But for these cars, it's all custom fab through Build the Spec Garage. I shimmed my fronts, and then I have extended lower control arms. They're extended 2 inches, and then extended tie rods as well. And I said, fuck it. Guess all that shit we've been through, it just don't add up to nothing. Remember, time I brought that bank out just so I could get you some. Invested all this time, and you just left with no discussion. Same bitch that stabbed my back said I won't fold on you for nothing. It's like we made some plans, and I showed up, but you ain't come. What's the point of building bridges if they burst you up and run? Guess I'm gonna count these funds, getting money my only fun. How many miles do you have to flip your tires? Dude, it's really hard to say.
I mean, you drive pretty far to work.
I would say like about every oil change, I'll flip my fronts. The rears I don't really have to flip because I'm not running that much camber in the rear, but my fronts definitely gotta flip those.
Have you ever missed a flip?
Oh, 100%.
You have? How'd that go?
I was actually on my way home from work and a tire popped, but it was weird. Like it debeated, but it still held full PSI. So like I was still at 50 PSI, so I didn't really notice it until I got home and I was like, that drive was very bumpy. And I don't know when it popped. I think I popped it like, I want to say like probably 30 miles into my drive, and I just drove another 50 miles with like a debeated tire.
Would you like to tell those people your specs?
Sure. I'm running Inke RPO1s, and the spec is 17 by... Gotta find out yourself.
I was about to say, don't trust this guy. Not too bad. Oh yeah.
That's the thing too, is these cars don't really have like frame rails per se, so I mean you can dump them, but you gotta gotta relocate everything. Oh man, I stopped.
What? No! Hell yeah. Well that's guys, that was so much fun. If you guys like cambered cars, make sure to leave a comment down below. And also, if you guys want to see any of these three cars in more detail, we could definitely do like a build breakdown or something. So comment down below what you guys want to see. Make sure you guys are subscribed. Hit that like button for us. Thanks so much for watching. And as always, we will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.